recommend to us and tell us how you study your English and why your English is so good?
Because
We try not to use because to start with, 因为华语我们很喜欢用 because, 对不对? 你就用你讲 when I was little 什么东西这样.
When I was in
kindergarten.
When I was in kindergarten,
这样开始比较好.
My teacher was Ivan, so.
Oh, she was a native lady, so you got no chance to speak in Mandarin. So it's a 土著的, 当地土著, 婆罗洲土著的老师.
All my teachers were Ivan.
Oh, so they spoke English to you. You got no chance. This is why it is good when a teacher is Ivan teacher, not Chinese teachers, then you can't speak Mandarin, right?
And some teachers were Chinese.
Minority were Chinese. 少数是华人是吗? 你会听到老师用 majority and minority were Chinese. Well then, what happened to them?
I don't know.
Iban is the largest, 因为Iban, 是 largest population in Sarawak, right? 最大的, 原来你是因为一个土著老师教你, 然后帮助你在讲英文, huh? 你自己本身对英文也有兴趣, 是不是?
And because, when I play game, it's also in English.
When you play game, they are all in English. So you pick up your English vocabulary through games. 我雪妮也是，她也是从 game 学的。我雪妮也是从 game 里面学，所以不要小看 game. 你只要自控好，有管理好你的时间，其实就 OK 了。OK，但是你不要玩到你连功课什么英文也不会做，也不会读。很好，我们再去写下一篇作文。